It's only terrible to have nothing to wait for. Keep things at arm's length. If you let anything come too near, you want to hold on to it. And there is nothing a man can hold on to. I wandered through the streets thinking of all the things I might have said and might have done had I been other than I was. To forget is the secret of eternal youth. One grows old only through memory. There's much too little forgetting. Modesty and conscientiousness receive their reward only in novels. In life they are exploited and then shoved aside. With blinded eyes I stared at the sky, this gray, endless sky of a crazy god, who had made life and death for his amusement. I've not much interest in the important things of life. Only in the beautiful things. Just this lilac here makes me happy. It's no shame to be born stupid. Only to die stupid. We want to live at any price, so we cannot burden ourselves with feelings which, though they might be ornamental enough in peacetime, would be out of place here. Life did not intend to make us perfect. Whoever is perfect belongs in a museum. Strange how complicated we can make things just to avoid showing what we feel. I want to think, and at the same time that's the last thing in the world I want to do. We have so much to say, and we shall never say it. Good or ill, life is life. You only realize that when you have to risk it. But probably that's the way of the world, when we have finally learned something we're too old to apply it, and so it goes, wave after wave, generation after generation. No one learns anything at all from anyone else. Never do anything complicated when something simple will serve as well. It's one of the most important secrets of living. Our knowledge of life is limited to death. No matter how improbable an assertion is, if it is made with enough assurance, it has an effect. Anything you can settle with money is cheap.